Anna from Russia is asking, is it possible to avoid synkinesis? If yes, how? In my experience, if the damage to the nerve was severe and the recovery takes longer than 2-3 months, then certain degree of synkinesis is very hard to avoid. In theory, it could be avoided if you do proper things in the first place, in the very early stages of the recovery. But as we know, again, from our experience, the patient still hopes for the best in the beginning. So it, and also there are some other advice that the patient often receive that may or may not help to avoid synkinesis. But of course, the main concern of the patient who has been just affected by the acute facial palsy is to regain whichever movements of the facial muscles that he or she can produce. Synkinesis become a real concern in the second stage of the recovery, when certain movements have returned to the face. Then, usually after return of the facial movements, then the synkinesis start to manifest, and the secondary becomes primary concern for the patient.